Hey guys, let's see around Barcelona in 12 hours. Being a Barcelona football club fan, my first destination was Camp Nou. After the experience tour, I headed straight to the Sagrada Familia, the unfinished church. The construction of this church was started in 1883 and it still continues. Gothic Quarter is the oldest part of Barcelona. It includes the remains of Roman wall and the Jewish quarter. It's time to chill, bye bye, and stay tuned for more.